Take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more. A woman done left and took all the reason I was working for. You better not try to stand in my way as I'm walking out the door. Take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more. I've been working in this factory for now 15 years. All this time.
Hi, Mark. Just want to thank you for your dedication and your loyalty over the 39 years. I think it's really impressive that you've been able to battle on through all our customers for that long, but it's really appreciated. And you've got my number if you ever want to come back.
Hi, Mark. Just a little note to say, happy retirement. Are you going to miss these? And this? All joking aside, Mark, enjoy your rest. Don't be a stranger. Come in and see us.
Well, hey, it's a fun time Friday, gang. Congrats on your retirement, Marg. Can't believe you've been there for so many years. Much deserved that you enjoy your retirement and you get to spend all your time with your grandkids now as well.
And every Friday when I used to come into work, that bloody glass wash would stink of renovation. I used to call you Mrs. Renovate. Sunday's come up for a coffee. We've got no cups. Where are they all? Bloody Marg's got them in the washer, renovating them all. But I used to love that smell. It reminds me of you, Marg.
Yeah, definitely. The glasses will never be as clean as they are when you're there.
But we do wish you all the best and hope you have a lovely time. Put your feet up now and enjoy the next chapter of your life.
Yeah, enjoy. See you
soon. Well, hey, it's the Fun Time Friday gang.
Hiya, Marg. Congratulations on your retirement. 39 years at the Butcher's Arms, you need a Pride of Britain award. Enjoy putting your feet up. Take care. Lots of love.
Hi, Margaret. Wishing you a great retirement for your long-serving longevity at the Butcher's Arms. You truly, truly, truly deserve it. Have a great day on Sunday. Like I say, the place won't be the same without you, but what can I say? You're a legend. So have a great time in mind and hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hi, Mark. Just a quick message to say happy retirement. Can't believe it. You're finally leaving the Butchers. God, can't even think of the Butchers without you. You thoroughly deserve it, though. Many, many, many hours hard work there. Do miss working with you. Had lots of fun memories with you. And so good luck with the next step. And enjoy every minute of it. You deserve it. Love you lots. Miss you. Bye.
Hi, Margaret. It's Spider. It's been a while. I have wonderfully fond memories of working alongside you. You were always kind. You were always funny. And you were a woman who never let a Merseyside derby get in the way of your cleaning schedule. So, wishing you many happy years of retirement on the other side of the bar. I haven't got a drink to raise to you, so this hand sanitizer will have to do. But I have a feeling that you'll appreciate that. Take care.
Take this job and shove it.
Hi, Margaret. Best of luck in your retirement from the Butterfields.
Say it.